Limpets are aquatic snails that are characterized by a conical shell and a strong muscular foot. They are distributed throughout the world. Various groups of animals are referred to as limpets. Those in the group Patellogastropoda are considered true limpets. Other groups, such as keyhole limpets and false limpets, are also referred to as limpets due to the similarity in their shell appearance. True limpets typically have eye spots that only allow them to sense light and darkness, along with a circulatory system based around a single heart and a large digestive system. They typically live on rocks in the surf-swept intertidal zone. They are important species in coastal ecosystems. True limpets have a simple, flattened, conical shell without whorls or spires. They travel slowly using contractions of their foot. They graze on the algae that grow on rocks using their radula, often dislodging young barnacles along the way. The radula is a tongue-like structure containing tiny teeth that enable limpets to scrape algae off surfaces. Most limpets are generalist grazers, feeding on whatever food is available. However, some species specialize on particular macroalgae like kelp. Limpets can wear down their teeth at a rate of approximately a row a day. They also produce new tooth rows at the same rate. The radula of a limpet comprises of more than 100 rows of teeth. Some limpets can grow quite large. However, most are only a few inches wide. Since limpets living at the low water mark are battered by waves, they require smaller, flatter shells than those living at the high water mark. Limpets of the upper intertidal zone are incredibly tolerant of temperature changes. They can seal the edges of their shell openings against rock surfaces in order to anchor themselves and to retain moisture. Many species have a permanent depression called a home scar that they regularly return to. Limpets can crawl away from predators like sea stars relatively rapidly. Crustaceans like shore crabs also prey on limpets. If disturbed, limpets may also clamp down firmly, making them difficult to remove. Many species of limpets are used by humans for food. Other groups referred to as limpets often have small differences that distinguish them from true limpets. For example, keyhole limpets have a simple, flattened, conical shell with a hole at the top of the shell. These snails prefer to live on hard bottoms and in seagrass beds in intertidal water. They graze on algae and use the hole on top of their shell for waste removal. Slipper limpets have a shell resembling that of a clam, but with no bottom half. The underside of the shell has a distinctive shelf-like platform, sometimes called a septum. The shelf makes the underside resemble a slipper. These snails prefer to live on rocky bottoms. They may also be found inside of other shells or stacking on top of one another, forming small snail towers. They are suspension feeders that feed on tiny plankton in the water column. Hydrothermal vent limpets are extreme organisms that live near hydrothermal vents in the deep sea. Since limpets can only swim when they are larvae, and even then they do not swim well enough to fight against the currents, vent limpet larvae swim very close to the bottom. This way the currents do not draw them away from their vent habitat. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.